Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. We are here outside Masjid Uthman bin Affan, and this masjid was on behalf of Anj, Sheikha, Pacman, Hussein Manawa, and Brother Dili Hussein. Allahumma barak. You can hear the sheikhs talking right now in the background. There's also going to be iftar, inshallah. So let's take you into the beautiful project that you guys blessed us with this Ramadan.
وصار لها في المكان زخام توسل إلى الله في خلوة تضرع إليه بجنح الظلام
أن المستهدف الأول هو المساجد فالهندوس اليوم في الهند يتعمدون تهديم المساجد
time. Alhamdulillah, the masjid, you can hear the nasheed behind me right now. Inshallah, the Maghrib Azan is going to go very soon, and the atmosphere is absolutely amazing.
توسل إلى الله في خلوة تضرع إليه بجنح الظلام وسله الهدى والتقى والعفاف وسله الثبات وحسن الختام وداوم على ذكره واستقم فللمستقيم كريم المقام ونفسك جاهد ولا تتبع هواك وترخي إليه الزمام ولا تعظن فؤاد
امرئ This is a very nice entrance, mashallah, something different. We don't have this
قالوا شيء مختلف نحن ما شفنا هذا قبل يعني شيء جميل
The charity said we built a masjid. I was thinking it's going to be very big, this light. But I was more happy because I saw them and I saw something different.
قال المنظمة قالت نحن بنينا مسجد فكرنا بدون يكون مسجد كبير يتفاخر ولكن ما بيعجبنا البناء عجبنا ايش الايتام هن بيغنون ويأكلون وهيك هذا فرحنا
This is an honor for us. It's not an honor for them. It's an honor for
شرف
لنا. The only thing I would say is that you want to keep this always busy. Frequented. Yeah. If it's frequented,
alhamdulillah,
we will be able to inshallah. We like it to be full and used as a masjid, as a community hub for all the people to get together.
We
like
it.